All right, we're out at a run. We call this run Big Tex, or everybody calls this run Big Tex. It's basically a north-south run, and today's going to be kind of windy, so we're trying to avoid going westerly. So the team's doing a long run. A few people maybe have shorter runs that are either racing. Jordy's racing. He's not going too far. We have a couple other people joining us that aren't on the team too, but we're going to try to get started a little early and beat some of the wind. And people are going anywhere from 12 to 18 miles.
Today I only got 12 miles. I'm kind of a and also I'm coming back from COVID and injury. So 12 miles for me, which compared to these big dogs isn't very much. I think Joe's got like 20. So yeah, just an easy 12 for me, should be good.
So today I'm going 16 miles for the long run. It's supposed to be kind of like steady, which is, it kind of depends on what pace I'm gonna go. Probably average like 6:20 pace. And I'll probably start with the rest of the women, and then once I find Morgan, probably run with him for the rest of the time just to get a little bit of a faster pace.
We just kind of work into these runs. First half will be pretty chill, and then towards the end we definitely like to work the pace down, get some clucker miles in, sub six. For sure me and Ollie will be getting those at the end. But yeah, it's a beautiful day, sunny, and you know, the wind's not too bad yet, so.
Close to 8 miles in. So far it's been good. The wind's picking up now, so that'll be interesting on the way back. Talking a lot of so usual long run shenanigans. Yeah, George is, I feel like George is gonna push it at some point, so I just gotta be ready for it.
So about to get serious. This is the time where I say bye to Alicia, and she takes off, she starts running with the guys. In this world, it's just us.
Not too windy at the beginning, and then it got windier, started a bit slower, and then we picked it up at the end and then slowed down a little bit the last 2 miles because I was running a bit too hard, but it was the right decision. But still kind of fun to run a bit faster in the middle. It was quite a pretty good day. We had the whole crew out, we had the new gen crew with us, so yeah, it was a good day for it.
So 12 miles today, as I like to always call it, 12 miles of fun. I didn't do anything crazy, I don't even know my pace. Carmela, what was your pace today?
6:27.
So I was probably about 6:26s. And no, it was good. It was nice to be back out here with the boys. That's my longest run since COVID. Still in that comeback train a little bit, but it's always good vibes on the long run with the crew, getting after a little bit. Other boys are still out there crushing, so that's awesome to see. Hopefully I'll be back there soon, but for now, good day of training, we'll take it.
Around 16 miles, ended up averaging like 6:18. We kind of just had kind of a regular pace going the first half, then tried to pick it up a bit the second half and ran with Morgan and Carmela and Charles for quite a while. So yeah, it was a good run despite the wind.
Run went well. Last 10 miles, I thought I'd drop Jordy. And then I ran with Joe, and that was like pretty, you know, usual stuff. Bit of a
gut retro with Joe, but with the win, but it was fun. It was good. Last 10 miles, like, I was averaging under like 550, so.
Ollie spent the first 7 miles telling me and Morgan how he trained similar to us, and then proceeded to run the last 10 miles as
but, okay,
Joe,
let's
to
be
finish an 18 mile long run.
Let's be real though.
Tell me how that's similar.
Let's be
to
real
what
though. I'm not running 20 miles under 6 minutes, which is what Joe's doing.
Just 18 at 6:05.
18
at 6:05. I train.
It's a big difference. Nah, and like my left was like chafed up. It's like really like. There's like no hair there. I reckon it'll be like a smooth as an egg.
We're gonna put some Vaseline on it.
We'll put some Vaseline on it and then we'll be back at it. But it was a good long run. It was nice. Everyone, like most of the team, pretty much the whole team's back. So everyone's back and everyone's running and it's nice. It's a good it's a good vibe.
Good vibes.
Good vibe.
Yeah, so it was a good run today. We thought it was gonna be a bit windier than it was, and so we kinda got going a bit early, running pretty quick. We probably had like 15 or 16 Klecker miles under 6 minute pace. Towards the end, Ollie was really pushing it, which was, he only had 18 and I had 20, so it made it pretty hard at the end. But when Ollie's pushing, it's nice just to have, you know, him and Ben to push at the end of the run with. So it was good. Like, I was preparing for a really windy day, like it's been every day here, and it kind of held up pretty good. So